They said this was the most difficult trail. I can't match Daniel's speed. Got a bad habit of playing follow the leader. So instead of me looking for a good line, I just look to see where he's been, or anybody for that matter, and ride it. Because if they can do it, I can do it. But it may not have been a good line. You want to go up and I'll film you. I don't know if y'all know that, but that's well over 100 feet, nearly straight up. Can't quite see yet. My goggles fogged up from us stopping. Stand up, Matt. Ride on the ball, not the toes, but the ball part, like right here. riding with a front fender and a rear fender. Picked them up out of the trail. I left them at the top so we can ride. And ride back up in the dark and get them. Well, hopefully somebody with a four-wheeler can pack them out. It's just so heavy on my back when I'm tired. Sliding the rear brake an awful lot. It's a fine line. Seen this trail before. We're losing daylight. I do have a headlight, but really, I think it's too distracting. What do y'all think? Try to follow the headlight where my eyes do, but I know I think if we were riding with this thing, I definitely have to turn it down. Sometimes you gotta talk to yourself and tell you that sitting down is a bad idea. Don't look at the rocks or you will hit them. Because you are gonna go wherever you look. And I sure hope that was a stick that jumped up. Come out of gear. That'll stop your momentum. I don't know where to go, guys. I think I'm gonna go more left than him. I know I'm gonna go to the right. You watch this. He didn't get a good look at his heel. And I may be looking at this other one wrong. Easy. there, stay up there. Oh. I was looking at that hole. Ow! Looking at that hole, I sure did ride right off in there to it. Stand me up. Learn that from a YouTube video. Way was the easy way to the hard way. I think I'd much rather come down his way. Flat rocks. I ain't real good at roots and ruts mainly. Cross guys just like hit a rut at 45 miles an hour, and I'm thinking to myself, I can't do it at 10. Oh. Daniel's done picked up the pace again. A little biffer. Picked up. I was looking right at that rut, thinking I needed to lean the other way. And bad habit. I plowed right into it. He done checked out. Just a little bit. But when in doubt, just guess. Oh, that hurt. Finding them. And we had a blast. being that I never knew there was trail 9 or 10, we always ride up 1A on the outside, play around up there at the Bear's Den, cut across 6 and 4. Oh man, that was Wicked Willie.